total distance. The total distances of the ship's movements are displayed aside from total distance and distance since reset. The letter L behind the values represents the speed log as source of the distance. In case the ECDIS does not receive the total distance information from the speed log, the letter L will be replaced by red asterisks. To select GPS as total distance source, click on Back, select Settings, open the Display tab, and select the GPS button. The letter G at the end of the total distance value on the status bar indicates the information source GPS. To clear the source of the distance, click on the Reset button of total distance source. Note: when a timeout error happens between ECDIS and log GPS, or when the transmitted data is invalid, the indication might not be correct because the system stops adding up the sailing distance.